Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to MoreShay with Marshay. Today's video is going to be an outfit of the day. Now, as many of you may know, which you pretty should, but you know, if you've been in the house for the last 3 months, you probably may have lost track of time. Today is June 21st and it is Father's Day. So, it's a summertime, right? So I'm wearing a bright color top. As you can see, I'm going to show you my outfit first, which is a hot pink top, pink, black and white flare pants with some black and gold sandals, okay? And these pants are throwbacks. Like, people had these pants forever and we know why everybody was wearing them. So I'm gonna give you a quick outfit of the day, then I'm gonna do a little rant. Got it? So as you see, I have on my hot pink top with my black and white flare pants with my black and gold bow sandals, as you can see. These pieces, this top is actually a piece from, what is the store called? Mad Rag. If you've heard of Mad Rag, I'm pretty sure you probably know exactly what I'm speaking of, but this is a top from Mad Rag. I believe that's how you pronounce it. So this is a top from Mad Rag. The pants, I'm not sure where they're from. The shoes, I believe they're sandals from Dolls Kill. They're black and gold bow sandals. And so let me go on my little rant for Father's Day, right? So happy Father's Day to all of the great fathers out there, to the fathers that are involved in their children's lives on a daily basis, to the fathers that literally engage with their children, whether you are a male who takes your child out to play basketball or football or camping or fishing or sporting, whether you are a female who takes your daughter to the salon with you, who takes your daughter to get her nails done, who takes her to do ballet, who takes her to read at the library, who takes all of your children on great trips, you know, to go to amusement parks or to go to zoos or go to things where they can be interactive and engaged. Whether you are a parent who helps their child with homework on the daily or almost daily basis, whether you are a child who during COVID-19 had to deal with your child full time, literally stayed in your house with your child for the past couple of months to 3 months, as we've been instructed to do. Whether you are a father who has been the provider for the household, going out every day working, making sure that your family is taken care of and provided for, that they don't need or even want for anything, I want to salute you today and say happy Father's Day and congratulations to being a great dad, because we need you. You are so necessary. One of my videos, probably back in 2013, even speaks on the importance of having parents in your life, and especially a father. That male figure means so much to us as girls. That male figure means so much to them as boys. There is so much that you can teach them. There's so much that you can show them. There is so much that we can get from you with you being in our lives. So please make the best decision and be involved in your child's life, whomever you are, father, male figure out there, even if you aren't the biological father, whether you are the adoptive father or the stepfather or taking the position of a father, whomever you are, salute you and congratulations to doing your job, a job well done. You know, there are kids out here who are naturally flourishing because they have a father who loves them. They have a father who kisses them. They have a father who hugs them, who tells them good night, who tells them how much he appreciates them and tells them how great and proud he is of them. There is somebody out here that could be our next president, our next senate, our next CEO, our next worker at the essential healthcare place that we need. Whether you are traveling full time, whatever your position, your job, your place is, you are building up somebody's life. And I really want to say thank you, thank you, thank you for doing a great job of taking care of this being that you created. So thank you so much. Happy Father's Day to all of the fathers. I just had to get that out there and rant. And then I also wanted to mention how there were posts probably last year and the year before where I seen so many women who wanted to celebrate themselves on Father's Day, who said, well, my child doesn't have a father in his life. I'm the mother and the father. Congratulations to me. And no, I'm not a parent again. And no, I'm not a single parent. So I may not be in the right place to speak on this, but I just feel as though, please allow the men who are in their child's lives, active, taking care of their children, being there for them, providing for them, checking on them, whether long distance or day to day, please allow them this day to just be celebrated, this day to just be loved. Because on Mother's Day, there aren't many posts of men trying to demean women and their position as a mother. There aren't many. I'm not going to say there aren't any. there will always be some. But this year, I'm proud to say that I haven't seen as many posts as usual of women trying to one-up themselves. So please, please, please just allow the man in your life, the men in your kids' life, the men in your sisters and brothers and whomever around you lives to be celebrated this time, to really be appreciated, celebrated, and loved. You are loved. You are appreciated. You are celebrated. We salute you. We thank you, black man. We thank you, white man. We thank you, great man in your kids' life, whomever you are, whatever color you are, whatever walk of life you come from. We really appreciate you for showing up, whether you're a spiritual father. There are so many fathers in Christ, like whomever you are. We appreciate you. We thank you. We love you. And we want to say happy Father's Day to you, because on Mother's Day, we know women will get all the flowers in the world from everybody. Random strangers are saying happy Mother's Day to every woman they see. Everybody's posting and texting and sharing and posting pictures, and it's being so spread wide, the idea of saying happy Mother's Day. But when it comes to fathers, sometimes the light is dim. Sometimes they aren't celebrated. I'm not saying it should go above and beyond, but it should be just as equal in a playing field, because yes, their job is just as important. Yes, their job is just as great and essential in a child's life, and they really, really need you. They really, really do. And thank you for showing up. Thank you for doing it without someone asking. Thank you for being there. Thank you for loving on your kids. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So happy Father's Day. And I want you all to know to stay tuned to my channel. As you can see, we are making upgrades, whether it is with the background, whether it is with doing some outfit of the day, whether it is doing some mini rants or speaking on holidays. We are upgrading so many different videos with Marshay with Marshay. You will also see some new changes to my channel. So if you click the like, comment, and subscribe button, you'll be sure to stay tuned to those changes. As you can see, I have a new banner. Go check that out. Tell me how much you love it. But yeah, so this is Marshay with Marshay, and I just had to check in with you on a Father's Day and to tell you how much we love and appreciate you. Happy Father's Day. Talk to you guys soon.